ensures the mind of the weak and the strong. B, pervades the mood of fear in the body. R, resisting its attempt of its victim to flee. E, exposing its identity by frustrating the life of the innocent. S, since its existence, it hasn't been a kind guest, but an hostile guest that makes feeling run high like a marathon legal battle. S, scrutinizing how to ravage one's life without remorse, snatching the only left hope given by the Savior above to eradicate the desolate feelings. I, inflicting sadness to the heart, dripping down tiny waters tenaciously. O, outside, it makes one feel free and happy, but inside, it incites one to the lion's den. It persuades the mind that life isn't worth living. N, now, complicating the essential things in one's life, inspiring negativity.